machine will digitally construct a vehicle for you.
Whoa, unauthorized user up in my grill. You trying to act my catch a ride? Uncool, bro.
Darn it. A man named Scooter controls these catch-a-ride machines. He may be short a few chromosomes, but he's a savant when it comes to vehicles. He's locked the station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the catch-a-ride, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
Feeling overburdened by money?
Just attach the adapter onto the catch-a-ride, and I'll get you a free car.
A killing tool! Put it in me!
Phase shift.
Rescinding lockdown.
Wait a moment while I hack the catch-a-ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride, and there's a pimento taco, in the glove box.
Cool. Try requesting another car. Charmer, that one. You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch-a-ride station. Now use one to jump that gap. Great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. You'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack and Liv.
Like intelligence, culture, morality, honor, and
can't stop me!
Sin, Grinder! We're only gonna kill every last one of you!
Sanctuary, you bloodshot skaglicks. Hold up. You're a vault hunter. Just a sec. Roland wanted to talk to you. Let me echo him.
Oh, so you're the one I've been hearing all this radio chatter about. Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need your help. My men tell me Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power core that we need to keep the city's shields running. Bring Reese back to Sanctuary, and you'll have earned your place in the Raiders.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.